Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is the first time here, thanks for stopping by. Please hit the like and subscribe button. If you've been here before, thank you. My next video is going to be on how to make your iPhone run faster. So who doesn't want their phone to run faster? You may notice your older iPhone running slow after a while, but these tips can help make even your slow iPhone or newer faster. The next time you need to speed up your phone, try these 6 little known tricks to make your iPhone faster. Number 1, close all non-essential apps. This is the most popular and debatable memory tip for how to make your phone faster. The middle ground viewpoint to both save on battery and memory is to close all non-essential apps but leave open the ones you constantly return to throughout the day. That way your iPhone will use less battery opening up those essential apps and save on memory when you close out of, say, a game you finished playing or social media you don't need to check again for a while. I've seen many videos and information that say you should never close your apps. I find this stupid because you have 20 apps open at one time that is bound to be taking up resources. To do this, open the app switcher and swipe up to close out any non-essential apps. Number 2, fix your slow phone with the iPhone restart trick. This isn't the same as simply restarting your iPhone or powering it down. For whatever reason, this is the specific method for clearing your iPhone's RAM. There's a very simple way of doing this that I did a past video on. You simply open your camera app and close it along with all the other open apps. That resets all available RAM and you start at zero. I'm going to put a link in the description or up above to that video. Number 3, make your iPhone faster by clearing Safari cookies and data. It's good to note that doing this will mean Safari won't suggest URLs when typing unless they're bookmarked. Some websites may also forget certain preferences and you will have to log into your online account again, but it's generally a good practice to clear your cookies and app data every now and again regardless. Number 4, turn off automatic downloads and background app refresh. This is a trick that can speed up phone performance and improve battery life. Since both these features run in the background, turning them off means there's less happening out of sight that could be slowing down your device. Number 5, delete image-heavy messaging and remove unneeded music, pictures, and apps. This is another trick that's good for making your iPhone run faster. Open your Messages app and delete any you don't need hanging around. Particularly focus on messages with lots of image, GIFs, or videos as they take up most space and memory. Lastly, in number 6, enable reduce motion. I save this one for last because in my mind, at least, it's the most extreme. The iPhone does a beautiful job of seamlessly transitioning between apps with animations. But these animations take up battery life and can contribute to a slow iPhone. If you don't mind the difference, you can easily choose to reduce motion in settings as well as turning off the 120 MHz refresh rate, which to me, when I leave the 120 MHz refresh rate on, if I use my phone or iPad for an extended period of time, my vision and eyesight gets blurry and I also get a sort of motion sickness. So for me, I turn the 120 MHz off. It doesn't really mean anything. It's not that special to me. plus I'm saving battery and performance. So that's my 6 tips on how to make your iPhone or iPad even faster and use less memory. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below, and until next time, I'm out.